Hey guys, it's happened! The first ever live leak of the Samsung Galaxy S10 is here and its best look yet. Last time we saw the live leak of the S10 Plus with that infinity 00 display, but this is the normal 6.1 inch S10 model with this single front facing hole on OLED display, and the phone actually looks very small here despite having a 6.1 inch display. And as you can see, bezels are very small here, side bezels are almost non-existent because of the dual curved edges, and at the status bar here you can see everything is perfect. The hole is not disturbing any icons or things. We have the battery icons, Wi-Fi and signals are right next to the hole, and time date and notifications are on the left. Now if you look at the screen here, as you can see, this is something interesting. The Samsung Galaxy S10 will come with a full support for Samsung blockchain KeyStore for your cryptocurrency. It will allow users to do things like creating a new wallet and import your currency from your existing wallet. But for now, the only currency that is supported is Ethereum, but in the future more currencies will get supported as well. And overall, design is looking very beautiful with this bezel-less curved edge design, so let me know your thoughts about this design in the comment section below. Now things are not over here. Samsung Galaxy S10 will be the 10th anniversary Samsung phone, so they want to make it special. So this time only design is not going to be changed. Cameras are also got improved, and despite having a triple camera setup on the S10 and S10 Plus, Samsung is also expected to improve camera processing in the S10 family as well. The vice chairman of Samsung, Lee Jae Wong, recently went to Europe, and at a retail store he asked one of the employees about the picture quality of iPhone and Samsung phone, and the employee said to chairman that he preferred iPhone picture over the Samsung phones, and the chairman take this opinion too seriously, and he actually talked about it at Samsung. The quality of pictures on a Samsung phone are very sharp and the colors are more vivid. Some people like it and some people don't. Obviously, it is based on everyone's personal preference. And according to Samsung's senior official, Samsung has worked really hard on improving the Galaxy S10 camera features, and this time the AI will be on board at Samsung phone, and there will also be a night mode as well. Again, we'll see how much camera quality will be improved at February 20th. But before that, we might see some of the pictures taken by the S10 family as leaks are going on, so make sure to subscribe for that. Now last, as for the prices, according to this report, the S10 Lite will cost €779 or $880 for the 6 plus 128GB of storage, and according to this report, there may not be another variant for the S10 Lite. As for the 6.1 inch S10, for the 6 plus 128GB version, it will cost €929 or $1,050, and for the 8 plus 512GB version, it will cost €1,179 or $1,350. And the S10 Plus 6 plus 128GB variant could cost €1,090 or $1,200, and 8 plus 512GB of version could cost €1,299 or $1,480. And as for the 5G compatible member of the S10 family, which could call as Galaxy S10 X, may be priced at €1,599 or under $1,800. So let me know what you think about these prices, and here is no confusion about that, so take it with a pinch of salt. And please make sure to subscribe for all the upcoming leaks about Samsung, and I will catch you guys in the next one. See you soon.